Ramchand is a poor farmer from Palampur. Drought, increasing crop failures, and high prices of inputs have made agriculture an unsustainable practice for him and has thrown his family in a cycle of debt. And Ramchand is not the only one. There are many like him who struggle to sustain their farming. But how many of us even know what problems they face? Can science and technology be used to bring about a significant change in their lives? How can we take innovative technology to people like Ramchand? What are the economics behind agriculture? Despite the high market prices, why are farmers not able to make ends meet? Can we create better financial and credit systems to support the farmers? Farmers are having to invest more to produce the same. Maybe the bigger question to ask is, what ails the agricultural sector as a whole? Will changing the way we produce and consume food make agriculture more sustainable? Through field visits, group discussions, and mentorship sessions, let's explore a world we are alienated from. At this Shastra Symposium, let's reinvent the agricultural sector.